as my first step was taken up Calvary's steep hill, with the weight of the cross growing ever heavy still. I looked to see my destination, but I did not see the hill's top. I saw you, my beloved, and that's why I wouldn't stop. And at times when I would stagger, they would scream, "He can't take it anymore." But I would not give up. You were worth too much, because it is you I did this for. I could hear your heart breaking. I could hear your inner cries. And I knew there was no other way than for me to die. And as the weight of the cross grew almost too much to bear, I thought of all that I was carrying and why I was supposed to be there. I was carrying a homeless man who was bound to the streets. I was carrying a single parent who no longer could stand on their feet. I was carrying a widow who had just lost it all. I was carrying a teenager who was about to fall. I was carrying a drug addict who had lost all reason to live. I would not let him die, because to me he mattered still. And I was carrying a prostitute whose innocence was gone. And I whispered, "Just a little further, and you will hear your father's song." I was carrying an alcoholic who had drunk his years away, who had been discarded by everyone he knew, but I held on to him that day. I was carrying a child who had been so abused. And I was carrying still another who had been trampled on and used. I was carrying two parents who couldn't take it anymore, for their child was in deep depression and had just tried to end it all. And still many others I was carrying on my back. All of them I did this for. There was no turning back. I knew what I was doing was so that soon you would be free. No longer burdened down, but made alive because of me. Into my father's will, and I would do it all over
because you matter that much.
I can't tell you how much I love you, ever quite enough. And when they pierced my hands and feet and hung me there to die, it is your tear-stained face I saw, and I knew right then why. Oh, my beloved, if only you could grasp,
if only you knew
just how much my father and I truly adore you. For my death is not just about me dying on that tree. It is about our journey up that hill towards our victory. I was not willing to leave you lifeless on the ground below. So I carried you up that hill, your importance to show. So when you feel your life is over, and you feel you have no will, remember, my beloved, it is you I carried up that Calvary hill. And never be ashamed when you have to ask me for help. Don't ever feel discouraged when you feel like giving up. I too had to have a man to help me carry you. And just like him, you can one day help me carry others too. And if ever there was something to remember in all that you go through, remember, I was not just carrying a cross that day. I was really carrying you.